Alright, so what's poppin', everybody? It's your man, Young Ida Costello, back again with another video. Now, this video is gonna be another sneaker review, and today's sneaker review is gonna be on the brand new Nike Flyknit Racer Triple Black. Now, when it comes to the Nike Flyknit Racer, the Nike Flyknit Racer is a dope shoe. But when it comes to this shoe was a heavily slept on shoe in my opinion. I find it really crazy that this shoe sat. And when it came out the first time, they sold out like crazy. But then when they redropped them, they just sat and they just sat. And then I was able to just walk in my store and pick them up with straight ease. And that was something that I was definitely a little surprised by, because if you see like an all white Ultra Boost or all black Ultra Boost and those things just released, they're selling out with every single drop. But these bad boys are just sitting, like I thought that was crazy. Now this shoe is extremely dope, mainly because it is a real mean and aggressive looking shoe. And as a matter of fact, it actually looks real stealthy. I know you guys have seen The Dark Knight. This shoe definitely reminds me of The Dark Knight because of that nice little foggy look to it. One thing that's cool about this shoe in general is that it's all black. And all black Flyknit on a Flyknit Racer is something that I've never actually seen before. And one thing that's really cool about it is that when you look at the Flyknit actually has different color shades of black, different color shades of gray and silver attached to it. So it makes the Flyknit look even more mean and even more stealthy than you would think. And also the Flyknit Racer is a great shoe because when it comes to putting this shoe on, as soon as you put it on and you get the right size, you do not want to take these bad boys off. This shoe is extremely breathable. Although in the winter months, like right now, if you wear a shoe like this, your toes might turn into icicles. You might get a little bit of frostbite, but if you could deal with that, then these are great options. In my opinion, when it comes to Flyknits, I really don't think that you can go wrong. Like if you look up there, I have the Flyknit multicolors up there too. I really want the 2.0s and the 1.0s, and I actually want to double up with another pair of the Flyknit 3.0s, and I also want to try out the Indigos. Now, when I say this part right here, I need you guys to listen to me. Please stop what you're doing. If you're watching this while checking Instagram, stop it. Look at me. Look at me. I'm looking at you right in the eyes right now. So look at me right in the eye. When you're going to cop this shoe, go up half a size. When I had the multicolors and I put those on, I got those true to size, and sometimes when I wear them, my feet get insanely numb and it hurts. So I recommend to you guys, this shoe runs extremely narrow, and if you don't want your feet to go numb and if you want your shoe to fit comfortable like these can, go up half a size. But like I said, this shoe is extremely dope. If you guys are looking for it, it should be real easy to find. You might be able to find it online at like a Foot Locker or Finish Line. But then if not, I actually recommend that you walk into your nearest Foot Locker that's close to you, because maybe you can come up on a pair real quick. Now, when it comes to triple black or all black, I'm a big fan of all black because you can wear it with anything. Like, come on, man. Look at this shirt. The shirt with the shoes, the triple blacks with the nice little tie-dye shirt will go perfectly. It doesn't matter if you're wearing red, burgundy, black, brown. It doesn't matter what color you have, even like a navy blue. In my opinion, you can still pull these off with them. Now, when it comes to this shoe is pretty easy to review. It's just an all black shoe with all black Flyknit around it. But if you guys look to the back right here and you look at the pull tab, you guys can see that there's some 3M on the back back there. And I think that that is really cool. Like I said, this shoe is very light, very breathable. When you put this shoe on, you are not going to want to take it off. And I just think that this is a fire shoe that I just don't understand why it's sleeping. But all right, everybody, this was my review on the Nike Flyknit Racer Triple Black, All Black, Wesley Snipe Black, Gotham City Black, Stealth Splinter Cell Black. I think these boys are extremely dope. And like I said, if you guys are looking for them, check your Foot Locker, check online, check in stores, and you should be able to still find these. I've been seeing full size runs, and I don't know why, but you know what? I'm not complaining. These boys are readily available, and if you guys want them, I suggest that you strike before it's too late. But I know what you guys are waiting for. You guys want to see that on-foot review on these bad boys, so let's go ahead and get into that. So without further ado, I appreciate you guys for watching as always. More videos are coming soon, and I just have to say, hey, blessings, 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 and enjoy the on-foot. Chris, out.
Let me take you on a day, day. We ain't got a way. Tell me if you got an ex nigga in the way, he can stay. I just wanna get a little taste, and I see you keep your body in shape. Look, I just wanna day, day. Damn, you look good, huh? Damn, you look good, girl, and you look good. Need to stop. Niggas came in two shots. I'm waiting to hit sugar free quicker, Tupac. This the coast. T-shirt, flannel, no coats. A party ain't a party if my nigga can't smoke. Here we go. Let me make a toast to baby over there, cause she know I wanna post. smoke, no I don't. I just wanna stick it in the throat. Drop out the house and go dipping on them spokes. Niggas know, 212s in the backseat.
Dealing with everybody's opinion, trying to do me. Only down one, I'm in the final, shooting threes like I don't give a fuck. Music we fuck and switch the position up. We love the things that keep on bringing out the kids in us. Been working all my life to do some different stuff, and people have the nerve to say I'm young and haven't lived enough. I'm on the road, my girl's so sad I'm gone. It's hard when I can't even find the time to call my mom, and she thinks I'm going Hollywood. I guess she probably should. It seems like people see the bad and don't acknowledge good. I feel the shade, but I can see the sun. I'm cool, I got the time, but feel the need to run. A fool is what I've become. Young and I'm dumb, been spending cake to get some bump in the trunk. Drums with a pump like some Reeboks. See me from the treetops, they worry, but they need not. Heating like a teapot, now I think I'm
off the dope, ho, it's comeback season. Right where a pussy nigga front act, leave him. Running through the jungle till I come back breathing. I'm a king in my own mind, I'll be standing in a post when it's go time. Own my harness power like I'm Gohan. Fuck a cosign, I ain't got no time for the pro grind. Got the hyperbolic chamber flow, Super Saiyan when I flame the drone. Pussy nigga, what you aiming for? We a pussy where the angels go. What you back is your halos broke. Nigga, say no more. Inglewood and this bitch getting raunchous. Popping some beans till I go unconscious. So much kush make a bitch feel nauseous. Spirit bomb dropping and the shit feel monstrous. That's just fun. Hard kept pumping when the rest said no. Make your best fucking threat at your best set go. Really wanna rumble with the best, let's go. Nigga SS4, Super Saiyan 4. Really wanna rumble with the best, let's go. Hard kept pumping when the rest said no. Make your best fucking
threat. I was that nigga back then, and I'm still on top. When I had dreams to do it big, now they real all the time. You been working for a minute and it still won't pop. Drop my first shit on my own, so I'm never gon' flop. My chick super bad, riding super fast, loaning stupid swag, cloning Cupid masks, pricing new as dash, playing and popping tags. To it once he started to pop his shit, I dropped her all so fast. $1 million mine, $1 billion grind, Benihana time, Valley Louis style, life's a movie now. With all the exit clips, I'm working and she working, so we just text the.
We just flex a bit. Wizzy get some time. Swear I love to beat it up, but I really want your mind.